Timeout called on the field. Timeout called by the Falcons, I believe. We'll step away, take that timeout.
Y'all ready for this?
So apparently during the timeout, disagreement with one of the coaches for the Falcons, and he's been ejected. They'll move the ball all the way back to the 15-yard line. As I believe we're ready to return to play. Second down in about half the football field for the Falcons. Takes a snap. And number four on the carry. In trouble in the backfield. He'll get snuffed down. All the way back to about the 5, maybe the 4-yard line. It'll bring up third down. Takes the snap and hands it off, and he'll get taken down again. -21 on the stop for the Bulldogs. Abraham Vasquez. Fourth down and long. Takes the snap, hands it off, and he'll get a couple of yards back. That's about it. It'll be a turnover on downs. First down coming up for the Bulldogs. Defense! First and goal for the Bulldogs. Takes the snap, fumbles the snap, picks it up. And he'll have to run with it himself. Lugo, a nice stiff arm as he'll go for the corner of the end zone and get in for a touchdown. Call that about a 6-yard touchdown run, number 37, Josiah Lugo. Takes the snap, 2-point conversion, it's caught. And they'll try a double throw, and it is caught in the end zone for a 2-point conversion. For the Bulldogs, 0 for the Falcons. Keep it here.
Game Day Films is a one-stop photography and filming shop for coaches, athletes, and families. From technology coaches need to teach their young athletes to the video parents will love to share, Game Day Films take care of it all. They love what they do and do what they love. Game Day Films is a proud partner of the Texas Youth Football and Cheer Association. Contact Game Day Films for booking and information at 713-430-6636 or by email at info@gamedayfilms.com.
There's the kick. Return by number 12 for the Falcons. And a penalty flag comes in at the end of the play. Number 12 on the return for the Falcons. That's going to be Tatum Estrada. Personal foul called against the Bulldogs. So they'll move the ball to the 46-yard line of the Bulldogs. First down for the Falcons. Fumble snapped. And that's halftime. 22 for the Bulldogs. 0 for the Falcons. Keep it here. We'll be back for the start of the second half. You're listening to Typha Radio.
You're listening to Typha Radio, part of the Typha Sports Network.
In an effort to recognize scholastic excellence, Typha created the Scholastic Awards Program. The Sean Anthony Richardson Academic Excellence Team was established after 8-year-old Sean, who played for the league in 2003 in the rookie division, tragically passed away on January 1st of 2004 in a vehicle accident. His parents were longtime friends of the Typha founders. The winners of this award will receive $100, a certificate of accomplishment, and a congratulatory letter from Typha. In addition, the winners' names will be placed on the Typha website in the Hall of Fame. Those that qualify but do not win will receive a congratulatory letter from Typha as an honorable mention. To qualify, a child must be ages 8 to 13 for football players and 8 to 15 for cheerleaders as of August 1st of the current year. They must have a 98% or better GPA, be participating in the rookie, junior, or senior levels, and meet all other requirements set forth in the rules. If one or more of your players or cheerleaders qualify, send their information with supporting info to helpdesk@typha.com. That's helpdesk at typha.com. The Sean Anthony Richardson Academic Excellence Team, awarding excellence in the classroom.
It's the 2018 Typha State Cheer Competition, November 3rd at the Bell County Expo Center. Cheer squads from all over Typha will converge and compete for the right to be crowned champions. Who will be this year's grand champion? Come out and support your cheerleaders as they cheer, stunt, and dance their way to a title. And hey, don't forget the Parents Team Competition. It's the 2018 Typha State Cheer Competition at the Bell County Expo Center, Saturday, November 3rd. Come get your cheer on. It's a cheer thing.
Points, cash, gear, sports. With a Dick's Scorecard, you earn points on all your purchases and get 3% back in rewards and access to exclusive deals and events. It's simple. Points lead to cash to buy gear so you can play more sports. Get your Dick's Scorecard and start earning reward certificates today. Every season starts at Dick's.
Get your Dick's Sporting Goods Scorecard and start earning today. Get 3% back in rewards when you use your scorecard. Plus, enjoy exclusive coupons and free shipping on thousands of items. See store for details.
HitCheck, a cognitive assessment aid available for download as an app on iPhone and Android. HitCheck brings you a fast, easy, personalized assessment aid to the sideline anywhere you play or practice. HitCheck allows you to assess and monitor your player's performance over time and identify changes that may be cause for concern. HitCheck does this by getting a baseline assessment, reassessment during and after any concerns, and allows you to share the comprehensive results with a qualified medical practitioner for evaluation, and also track the athlete's progress. Monitor your entire team with HitCheck and access on your smartphone at any time. HitCheck is a proud supporter of the Typha Safety Initiative. For more information about HitCheck, visit their website at HitCheck.com or by email at info@HitCheck.com.
Joey Teague, son of Mike and Patty Teague and longtime Typha members, was born with cystic fibrosis. Despite this, Joey went to school, graduated with honors from Judson High School, and attended the University of Texas at San Antonio for 3 years, all while struggling to stay healthy. Joey also coached in Typha with the Live Oak Jaguars from 1998 to 2006 and was a husband and father. Joey passed away in 2007. The Joey Teague Typha Volunteer of the Year Award was established to recognize and bring attention to the many volunteers who helped make Typha one of the premier leagues in Texas and the nation through heartfelt passion, enthusiastic commitment, and a contagious spirit, all of which epitomize Joey Teague and all that he gave to youth sports. For more information or to nominate a volunteer from your organization for the Joey Teague Typha Volunteer of the Year Award, send your nominee's name, contact information, and a short bio as to what makes them a great volunteer. You can send the information to helpdesk@typha.com. That's helpdesk@typha.com. The Joey Teague Typha Volunteer of the Year Award. Recognize your volunteer. All-Star.
All-Star.
All-Star Inflatables, a premier custom manufacturer of cold air inflatables.
And they know what big-time Texas football is all about.
They specialize in team spirit tunnels, inflatable helmets, mascots, bounce houses, and much, much more.
They also do repairs.
No job is too big or too small for All-Star Inflatables. With over 35 years of combined experience, their goal is to create, design, and manufacture top-quality inflatables at affordable prices. All-Star Inflatables is proud to manufacture 100% in Texas, 100% made in the USA.
All-Star Inflatables is a proud sponsor of the Texas Youth Football and Cheer Association. Typha organizations, let them know you're with Typha and get 10% off.
See their ad at typha.com and check them out at www.allstarinflatables.com. That's all-starinflatables.com. Or call their sales department at 888-349-4386.
Or email them at sales@allstarinflatables.com.
All-Star Inflatables. If you can imagine it,
they can inflate it. You're listening to Typha Radio.